So, the northern nations have been annihilated.
It gets even colder the further north you go.
That can only mean any survivors have most likely migrated south of the capital.
I would assume as much. The surviving Saurians are migrating south as we speak. I hope we all make it through this.
The southern nations are not so prosperous, but at least hope can still be found there. The real question is, what should we do?
Right. Olga, we should leave the capital and travel to the southern nations. We can even provide what resources we have here as a way of helping.
Your ideas are always so bold. Still, I knew you would suggest that.
So you're saying...
You do have a point, Isolde. But let me think about it a bit.
Huh?
Rumor has it you don't receive visions anymore. But you still receive visions. Don't you, Donna?
Yes.
I see. Then I need to think about this very carefully. Let's talk again tomorrow morning.
Olga.
I'm sorry, Donna. I need to excuse myself. There's something I must take care of before nightfall.
Lady Donna!
Rastell.
What did Lady Olga say?
Yes. Well, she'll have an answer tomorrow.
Oh, I see. Lady Olga grew up in the capital, so the thought of leaving must be a very difficult one. In that case, what do we do about our preparations?
I must ready myself as well.
Lady Donna?
It's nothing. Let's prepare as we planned.
Understood. I shall take my leave then, and begin the preparations. Will you be returning to the palace?
I'm going to take a walk around the capital before I return.
What? At this hour? Shall I escort you?
No, I'll be fine. I just need to gather my thoughts.
I understand. Please be careful.
that I think about it whenever I see her.
Damn it!
Buddy!
I'm hungry. Mom! Wake up! Mom!
I certainly hope that everyone in the city is still safe.
Thank you.
Here goes! It's a monolith. Why is this one so large, though?
You finally made it. Donna Eclusia. No, Maiden of the Great Tree. Just kidding! Hiya, lady! Nice to see you again.
Yo.
I'm surprised you came here, considering all that's happened. You're really trying your best to lead everyone to the very end.
It's clear to me now that you're no ordinary Eternian. Are you a warden?
Who can say? Sorry, but you're no exception, Donna. I need to make sure you're worthy, too. Even I can't stop the ritual that's underway in the sanctuary. Here goes!
What?
This is gonna be great! None of the previous maidens ever gathered this many spirits!
Huh?
Yes! You are worthy of facing me, Io, as your final opponent! Don't think this is gonna be as easy as your other fights. Now let's go! Come at me with everything you've got!
Eternian transformation technique? Io, I don't know who or what you are, but I see you're a trial that I must overcome. So be it. I will fight you with everything I've got, until only one of us remains standing.
A magnificent look in your eye. Come on, entertain me, wandering maiden.
No, I won't let you stop me.
Take! I really can't hold back in this form.
She's using Gratica. One hit and I'm done for. Here goes, Gratica!